upon a time, five nutters decided to get together and go on a big adventure. And where did we end up?
In Lapland.
Hang it out, mate. As you know, viewers, I am Jerry from Spice, but I am a suppressed VJ. And here we have, coming out of the lift, is Victoria Adams, another spicy girl. And who else is coming? Yes, we've got Emma Bunton, another spicy girl. Hi.
Okay, what's going down? All right, viewers of MTV, we're here in Finland, Lapland, come to see Santa Claus. Seen him before, nice geezer. I've been good all year, so I'm going to get plenty of prezzies out. Let's go.
Even Santa should do the girl power
sign. Tell you what, actually, we've done a few things for MTV and they've been pretty much some of the highlights, the Spice Girls.
I like working with MTV people.
MTV, in the place to be.
We've done Hanging Out with Lisa. And we've done it with Davina, it was cool.
Davina,
she's so chic, Davina. Hiya. And Crispin, hi.
Hi, Chris.
What I do to keep a man warm?
I'd have a nice hot bath, that's what I like to do, a nice hot bath with loads and loads of bubbles, and that's how I'd keep him warm.
And I'd make him pop all the bubbles when that works.
No, I'll tell you about Spice Girls, right, to be individual, we're just being ourselves, and we are individuals, so it just comes naturally. So be an individual!
MTV viewers, without you, do you know what I mean? Thank you so much for your support.
You've been really helpful the whole way, cheers.
Tell them about tonight, Em.
And tonight we are going for dinner in an igloo. I need some love like I never needed love before.
What Attitude About is for me is just having that sense of, you know, you're in control and you're worth, you know, being listened to. And what you say is obviously important, and it can be political, you can have like a great opinion, or you can have your own strong beliefs. And that's what an attitude, I think, is.
When we talk about attitude in girl power, that's always bearing in mind, you know, other people as well. It's very egotistical, I think. You know, I think it's about, you know, sisterhood, it's about solidarity. That's an attitude in itself. There's many different types of attitude that you can have.
I'm too tired for this today.
Here we are in Lapland again, freezing cold but nice warm ski suit, and we're just about to go on a reindeer ride.
Let's snuggle up together like birds of a feather would be.
Hi, you're watching MTV. Now, hi, you've got Victoria and Emma here, and we're just going to tell you what we've been doing. We started off, we came here in a big bus, and then we came sliding down this hill type thing.
A minute for you, okay? We'll do it again.
We'll give MTV like an exclusive because nobody else saw this. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
And now we are just about to go on the snow scooters, and I've brought my driving license, so I'm off.
And I did bring mine, and I've dropped it in the snow somewhere. So if anybody finds it, it's my driving license. Now I'm going to go on the snow scooter.
I'm having an ugly day. To become mine, I need some love like I never needed love before. To be a baby, I had a little love, now I'm back for more. To be a baby, I need some love like I never needed love before.
Would you like some tea, Davina?
Some berry juice?
What are you wearing under your snowsuit?
What do you think? Nothing, hey.
And what have you got, Miss Victoria, underneath your snowsuit?
I've got some very sexy white Marks and Spencer's.
Can we please have a look?
You can't, don't be so nosy, go.
Let's have a bit of a look. Oh God, that's great, great.
It's really exciting and...
What have you got on, Mel?
Right, I've got on... this thing.
She's still...
Is that a see-through thing? What have you got on, Bunton?
Some really groovy...
They're great. And Miss Chisholm on the end, what have you got?
Keeping it sexy.
The same as me.
You see, we're spicing it up for all you MTV listeners.